light and the power of the orchestra is sort of like look around, go like, holy shit.
All these musicians making this huge musical entity. It's an amazing feat.
There are certain moments in classical music when it tries to address primitivism, tribalism, the kind of musical language not unlike what Metallica uses.
In order for great art to be made, sometimes it has to be on the brink of chaos, and they're willing to go there.
Out of that came awesome, powerful music.
How can I be lost if I got nowhere to go?
You never know what you're going to get with Metallica. There's always a bit of mystique in there, and all of a sudden you're in it.